Ladies and gentlemen, this was a very, very shocking and terrible performance. I like words, I don't even know what to say, you know. First of all, let me start by saying, rest in peace, God, you know. I desperately wanted Arsenal to win this game for you. But the boys, you know, I don't know what to say, man. Like, those two teams were, they were just abysmal. They were lackluster, they were not up to the task at all, making individual errors, no playing balls through the lines. But again, it shows the importance of people like Granit Xhaka in the team. Nobody's saying he's the best midfielder ever or something. No. But in this current team, the way we are playing and with the players we have, he has to play. You understand? And that's why he's been playing. Huh? Again, it shows again that the youngsters like Saka and Smith Rowe have been carrying the team for a long time. And injuries to them have shown that we lack that cutting edge. It's no longer there. And it showed clearly to even Luis that is, you know, much maligned in my opinion. He didn't play today, obviously, due to injury. Again, he was missed. So, not saying clearly that maybe if the boys were there, they would have won convincingly or something. But who knows? It would have been an improvement from what we've seen today. It was not good enough at all. You know, you had, you know, the Rocky Road Castle remembrance to, you know, for you to play for. You had so many things. Torreira's mom died as well in this week. Claude died during this week. There are so many things to play for, but It was shocking. It was as if I was watching a pop side playing or something. They didn't play like professional footballers. It was, Jesus Christ. And Liverpool didn't need to get out of first gear. Liverpool have been poor. They've been dashing people points. I've been praying to meet Liverpool or to play Liverpool in this their form. Only for us to just be more than dreadful. I mean, even the first, which one was the headed goal that the keeper needed to save that? You know, I think it was the first goal, the Jota goal. I mean, come on, the keeper should have done better, you know. And now to compound was Tierney went off injured. Again, I don't know. I just don't know how to feel at the moment. I don't know how to feel. Lacazette and Aubameyang combination for me, and I said it from day one, doesn't really work. There's no balance between two of them. And you see the reason why Smith Rowe starts on the left. You know, so I don't know. Today's performance is all on the coach and the players. Everybody has to, it's a collective blame, you know. Everybody has to take the blame for this one, you know. And regroup on Thursday. Thursday is our most important game of the season. Hopefully, Xhaka is okay to play. You know, he was vomiting, they said, some days ago. Luis is okay. Hopefully, Tierney's injury is not too serious. Hopefully, Saka is fit enough because he has been training. And then we go again for our most important game of the season against Slavia Prague. But, I mean, Slavia Prague on the other side have dumped two British teams out of the competition already. So, it's not, they are not pushovers, you know. In as much as, you know, we might think, you know, they are lower and stuff. They play, I think, Czech Republic and stuff like that. But no, we have to take the game very seriously. If we play like this, they'll finish us. We'll be dumped out. So we have to come prepared. We have to come ready. We have to be on our game. We have 4 days now to prepare, I think, if my math is correct. And we have to just go for it. We have to go for it. It's a terrible, terrible performance. I mean, it mirrors the Olympiacos performance as well that we lost, you know. At home, in as much as we qualified overall, but we lost that game. If they had more cutting edge, more quality players like the Liverpool players, they would have probably finished us off. So it's not been fantastic at all. You know, and you know, we have gone from a week where we had no injuries for the first time since I have known Arsenal to a week now we have a few people on the treatment table. I'm just hoping that it's not too serious with some of these players and that they come back. But we have to keep up the positivity. We have to keep up the energy. We have to keep supporting. We have no choice. Hopefully, we get to win the Europa League. and let's see how it goes. So thank you very much again, and see you next time.